ProForms treadmill bench combo. Take an extra $10 off any jacket or coat. See your insert in tomorrow's newspaper. Grab your bonus coupons and save 20 to 50% on great gifts for everyone on your list. Dick's, we love the holidays as much as you do.
Chanel number 5. Celebrated by Andy Warhol. Celebrate the holidays with Chanel.
I caught you.
Of all the luxury cars in the world, only Cadillac with the North Star system has Stabilitrack, the world's most advanced integrated stability control system. Stabilitrack can automatically adjust the car's handling in all driving situations to help keep you in control. So ask yourself this. In the real world, which car would you want to be driving should the unexpected arise?
New angles on George Bush's parachute jump on Real TV.
Hey everybody, this is Garth Brooks. And tonight, NBC is proud to present the holiday classic, It's a Wonderful Life, starring the one and only Jimmy Stewart. Sadly enough, this is our first Christmas without Mr. Stewart, which makes this even more of an honor to stand here tonight. For me, what made Jimmy Stewart so special was the fact that he was real. And I think all of us felt like he was one of us. And it wasn't an act either. People say Jimmy was the same person off-screen as he was on. As part of the presentation tonight, I'm very proud to be sharing some moments from the life of this remarkable man. But for right now, sit back, relax, you're going to love this. Enjoy Jimmy Stewart's favorite movie, one of mine too, It's a Wonderful Life, right here.
It's a Wonderful Life, sponsored in part by Chrysler, engineered to be great cars.
Why the long face, chum?
It's my car.
Let me show you how things could have been.
Chrysler in Plymouth presents It's a Wonderful Event. Now get $1,500 cash back on Plymouth Neon. Get Chrysler Cirrus LXI for $18,495. Or get up to $1,000 cash back on Plymouth minivans.
Say, are you an angel?
You watch too many movies, friend.
Oh, I'm in love.
Huh?
Not you, the frosting.
Oh.
It's calling my name.
Janet?
I'm yours.
Give in to the rich and creamy temptation of Betty Crocker Frosting.
That was great.
We're only there for one purpose, and that's to help the kids.
Dr. Bill and Kathy McGee, founders of Operation Smile, bring teams of surgeons to emerging nations to help children with disfiguring birth defects. In 15 years, they've helped over 40,000.
When you look at a child with a gaping hole in their face, they can't eat. They certainly can't speak.
With a 45-minute operation, you bring them back into a real life.
That's what it's all about.
State Farm salutes life heroes because State Farm understands life.
The new wizard
can remove grout,
clean a golf club,
sharpen tools,
cut right through this screw.
Soon your TV will have over 500 channels, almost enough to show you everything the new wizard can do. The new wizard, built by Black & Decker.
Between brushing your teeth and brushing again, how can you help your teeth stay healthy? Easy. Stay with Crest, because Crest keeps working even between brushings. For hours, always has. No wonder there are generations of Crest kids with healthy teeth. Crest keeps on working even between brushings to help give you healthy teeth for a lifetime. Behind that healthy smile, there's a Crest kid.
Mommy's home!
The beloved holiday classic comes to NBC.
Fry!
Generations have shared their joy.
Merry Christmas!
Their tears.
I can be brave like you.
Their journey from girls to Little Women.
You have me
with all of my heart.
Susan Sarandon, Claire Danes, and Winona Ryder.
I could never love anyone as I love my sisters.
A Sears Family Theater presentation. Little Women, NBC Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
Special Monday night. Susan, she's got class. Maddie, she kissed Jack last week, so
I'm gonna kick her.
Okay, Jenny's due with a bride and groom, a tiny wedding prank. Oh, what fun it is to watch as Jenny tickles Yank. Ouch! Caroline, oh my, shiny Christmas shirt.
I look like Siegfried and Roy's carry-on luggage.
A fireman got fired up all hot and his good looks shut on, hey?
NBC Monday!
Feel that?
I'm getting it.
NBC's tribute to Jimmy Stewart continues with Garth Brooks.
You know, like a lot of us, Jimmy Stewart was from a small town, a little place called Indiana, Pennsylvania. Now, his dad owned the local hardware store there, and of course the plan was always that someday Jimmy was going to take over that family business. But when Jimmy went to college at Princeton, he fell in love with acting. And before long, he had to try his luck in Hollywood. Now, in those days, being an actor wasn't considered to be the most respectable position. And his dad did his best to understand. But he told Jimmy that when things don't work out, there'd always be a place for him back at the hardware store. Well, lucky for us, Jimmy never had to take him up on that offer.
We now return to It's a Wonderful Life on NBC.
There's excitement in the air.
It's crunch time.
We've got two boys, two girls. You know, it's from one end of the store to the other.
They wait to the last minute. They don't know what to buy.
I will fill this cart in about 20 minutes.
We're there to help them, though.
Oh, the adrenaline starts pumping, and you choo, up and down every aisle.
The people at Walmart seem to recognize that frenzied look on your face.
I forgot this person. I forgot that person.
So they're real receptive and helpful.
We got plenty of stuff left.
Walmart has great prices right up till the last minute.
I'm an expert last-minute shopper. Please come to me.
Kraft introduces Charlie Brown's Christmas macaroni and cheese.
Wow, my very own noodle.
It's as if they captured my true essence and manifested it in noodle form.
New Charlie Brown's Christmas macaroni and cheese from Kraft.
Good grief.
Love is touch. Touch is love.
Touch them with tenderness, and you will give them love.
Love is feeling.
Touch them with understanding.
Feeling love.
And you will give them compassion.
Love is wanting.
Touch them with knowledge.
To be loved.
And you will give them a future.
Love is you.
Touch them with love.
You and me.
And you will give them the world.
Love is wanting.
Touch their todays,
to be free.
And you will touch their tomorrows.
Love is no way.
Happy holidays from Johnson & Johnson.
This is the idea for the Energizer Double Barrel Flashlight. Unique double barrel design that extends battery life. Combined with the halogen xenon bulb, burns brighter for longer than any light in its class. Energizer Double Barrel. One barrel brighter, one barrel better.
It is 180 degrees from expected. It is a leather-trimmed interior. And now, it ties as J.D. Power and Associates' most appealing minivan. The new Chrysler Town & Country LXI. Built on the belief that great cars appeal to a more passionate side. And now, it's available with $1,000 cash back or a very special low lease rate. Chrysler, engineered to be great cars.
It's a Wonderful Life will return in a moment on NBC.
Dateline Sunday. Out-of-control football fans. Is there a way to stop them? How about a court, judge, and jail right inside the stadium? It's happening here, but is it working? And then, police say she wanted her sister dead. Good twin, bad twin? An inside look at a remarkable trial. A Dateline Court TV exclusive, Sunday, 7, 6 Central.
A shootout caught on tape in Russia. Hear the story at 11.
Imagine the holidays the way you want them to be. Kmart's ready to make it happen. We're open 18 hours Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday with more than 18,000 of Kmart's bestsellers on sale. Like all gold jewelry, great-looking outerwear, tough, rugged bikes, and comfy sweaters. Save on toys, holiday decor. More than 18,000 items reduce 20 to 60% below Kmart's already low prices. Shop Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday till midnight, Christmas Eve till 8 p.m. This holiday, there's a better way to save. Kmart.
Channel 11 News is coverage you can count on. That means we're first on the scene when local news breaks. With the help of Chopper 11, you get the first live picture.
On the ground, we bring you more live, on-the-scene reports so you can see what's happening for yourself.
More live coverage, first on the scene.
And when severe weather threatens, count on the pinpoint accuracy of storm warning Doppler 11 radar.
In front of the camera and behind the scenes, we're Channel 11 News. Coverage you can count on.
If you could choose one gift for yourself this year, what would it be?
Well, this year, get exactly what you want during the Chevy Make Your Money Count year-end event. Like 2.9 APR financing or cash back on Chevy Lumina. It's got lots of standard safety features, and with savings like this, Lumina gives you one less thing to worry about. Check out great offers on other 98 Chevy cars and trucks. Finally, a gift you'll want to hang on to. Get to the Chevy Make Your Money Count year-end event now, and save big.
NBC's tribute to Jimmy Stewart continues with Garth Brooks.
Now, when Jimmy Stewart arrived in Hollywood, the casting folks at MGM weren't quite sure what to do with him. I mean, let's face it, he wasn't exactly your typical leading man. But one director, the legendary Frank Capra, saw something special in Jimmy, an honest look and an integrity that he needed for his film, Mr. Smith Goes to Washington. Now, he cast Jimmy as the one man ready to take on all of Congress to fight for what's right. Imagine that. Together, we all know they made movie history. Now, some years later, Frank Capra was preparing a new project. It was called It's a Wonderful Life. And his first and only choice to play the film's hero, George Bailey, his old friend Jimmy Stewart.
We now return to It's a Wonderful Life on NBC.